This is an update. A 16-year-old has been arrested in connection to a shooting death of a Lyft driver in January. He's charged with first-degree murder. It happened around Vine and Berkwood in Urbana. When police got there, they found 29-year-old Christian Philpotts of Chicago Line in the road. He was shot in the back and later died at the hospital. Another 16-year-old and a 17-year-old have also been arrested in connection to the crime.